Hey guys, welcome back. I'm going to continue on with the Shadow Trickster. So off camera I just moved a few gems around, put a few different support ones in, got rid of a few ones that I weren't even using, like Magma Orb and some Cyclone ones and stuff. Just stuff I haven't been using. No point keeping it. Leave those spots open for when I do find a support gem or something. Anyway, where we finished off, we just got to the Southern Forest. So we're just gonna go and find the, what is it, the forest encampment or something? Whatever it is. Forest encampment, there you go. And I know for a fact, let me just get my little things up. Oh, and my, where's my little dude? I just played my witch and I'm used to being pretty slow, so. Okay. We'll pick up any belts. I think my current belt is quite level 28. You want some iced tea, Lockie? Alright, I'll get it for you. Just don't mind me, I'm AFK for a couple of seconds. Alright, sorry about that. Excuse me, I was just eating something. I better put this skill point in. Yeah, I've got that. Don't really, not really one of those dodgers. It's pretty nice, get some resistances. Actually, I should see what my resistances are. Pretty poor at the moment, so I've got to work on that. Alright. Ah!
mine.
I mean to change my left mouse button so it doesn't. So it's not an attack, it's a move, but I guess being a melee it's not really that much of an issue, is it? I was gonna quickly check that. Other armor. Just shock. Strength and intelligence, lightning damage. You know what? I like that more. Yeah, you can bugger off. Alright. Here we are. Encampment.
I am Groot.
Well, maybe I won't sell that. Let's keep all my for a reasonable hoarding my Unix. Hey, where are they? Oh, I should have kept that belt actually, shouldn't I? What do you got to sell me a belt wise? Who's it?
Going. The road?
I am. A beast hunts us.
Get a belt for me. Want a chain belt, don't I? I'd like the life one. So, can I quality this up? Geez, that's nice.
Hello.
Right.
Going.
The dead have taken quite an interest.
I can get her to the hideout now, can I? I know nothing about hideouts. I really need to figure out what I need to do. Anyway, I'm gonna go down this way and plow through some shit. Oh. one of them skills. It's a long way to go. Yeah, man. Phone? Yeah. Oh, probably.
Did you turn the computer?
No. I'll come in just a second, okay? Just gotta be back in a sec. Again. What's that thing? Oh, that's the trip up to the... up north. Oh, I've got to release them. Didn't I? Stop standing of me.
Oh, Low on mana.
There's some sort of bloody... I swear I've got increased movement speed at the moment compared to what I used to have. Better get that portal waypoint away. Oh, and a shrine, nice. One thing I wanted to do is move this in the middle. And I'll get another mana blast down the track. Jesus Christ. That one hurt. Oh, I do have legs now, what am I talking about? Ah, it's back to the Prisoner's Gate or whatever. Ah, keep pressing U for map. And when I'm not even looking for that map. I believe she's down here somewhere. This chamber is not the way to go. Yep. Oop. That'll be that one. Ugh. Well, well. Just need to find this joint now. So it's at the top.
You have a powerful aura.
You're on.
Did the earth move for you, baby? Probably. You hit the ground quite hard.
Cringe. I mean, I'm struggling with you at the moment. I don't know why. Anyway, wrong one again.
I have seen warriors in black in the... Going?
No, there's nothing I actually want to sell.
Going?
No, what am I doing? Can I do anything to this?
What?
No.
Return if you must. What?
Shut up. So where was that chamber of sins that's up here, eh? Alright, we'll get in here. Alright, we're gonna go kill old mate. Where's Oak? Oh. Oak's a dude up here, isn't he? Yeah. Pretty sure he is. Oh, pressed the wrong button. Found it straight up. What a win. Ah, this is Oak.
So an enemy of hope.
Well, next time now. What's this joint? The den. Wait, I don't remember this.
Low on mana.
This one. This has got the catacombs or the crypt part of it. Gotta be careful. Similar level to me, so they can destroy me quite quickly. If I choose not to pay attention, which I'm pretty damn good at. Same on this this character as I did on the witch in the normal difficulty with the ascendancy, the labyrinth. So I'm just gonna blitz through, or I guess say blitz, but finish Act 4, then go back and do all the labyrinth. Just as much as you've gone for me, anyway. Probably a bit of practice to try and hide it fully, but I've got reckless.
No, I'm fine.
Heard you pulled a weed out of my garden.
Attack speed real good. I think I've got pretty good attack speed, so.
Oh,
All that flashy sword swinging when all you need is one good stab.
What? Where do my current ones go? Dexterity, strength. Gives me a lot of life, just gives me all resistances. So I'm gonna just take that one. Alright, I need to travel back to Oak, eh? Nothing else I need to do in here. Chamber of Sins, yep, do that later. Why did I not get that? Silly.
Today, I... Quite the rush to the head, that.
Hey, thank you, mate. Should find the, let's grab another level, eh? Fire resistance is right up near, but... Go back here, sell some stuff, and we'll go up to the back up north again.
Make it fast. Travel far.
I'm just gonna travel along on his watch, see what that is. I'm just hand that in, see if I get anything. That's for opening the passage, I'm pretty sure.
A strange there.
Yeah, nice. Take that. That gives me my survivalist. Nice. want to go this way, yeah, that's right. All over now.
Low on mana.
The old spectral throw start costs a bit of mana. Well, no. I suppose if you throw it a fair bit, you're gonna cost yourself, aren't you? Oh, there was a. Get him, Ice Man. Love my little golem.
I've seen some dark places in my line of work, but this is...
itchy ear. Keep going straight. See when my luck takes me. Here we go. I think this level 2 is where the... yeah, that thing is. Thank you. Oh. Getting all my Sunday updates from all my apps. It's the rampage. Just upgrading a gem I don't even use. This way, I think I took a turn off the normal. I did. Oh, yep, whatever that is.
That thing! It slaughtered everyone! Help me!
Okay. Yeah, that's annoying.
To damnation with piety.
Okay. See you back in town.
Hello. A full pocket, severed, spills forth like a struck spring.
You also have corrupt, foe crops into currency.
The Oriathan girl.
Hmm. And, I'm not really up to using these yet. I'll take that.
Going.
And just chuck it in there. Riposte, can I put that? Spectral Throw, it's got 3s, 4 sword in the moment. Wild Strike's got. Only got the 1 at the moment. But my green support gems are fucking raids. So, don't worry about it.
Here, Piety led us into that den of disturbance to...
I went into the eight-leg forest.
All right. I don't know where that is. Unless, of course, it gets changed. Kill some spideys before the end of this episode. Yeah. Wrecked me. Invisible bloody bar and everything. Tell you what, there's a lot of new nicks or whatever.
Killed mother.
What is this? Faster attacks, that could be nice. I'm gonna take it.
The tree that Yina called.
And I'm going to chuck that in here. And I'm going to get Wild Strike. No, no. Yeah. So it's got an attack speed, A for attack speed, I'm assuming. Does that mean, riposte? Which one's riposte? It has the attack speed too, righto. Oh, what can I put in there? Put hatred in there. Whether that affects it or not. Doesn't. Anyway. Enough of that.
Make it fast.
Still not junk.
Going?
And
what troubles you
that'll do us for the episode. Thank you for those that watch, and hope to see you next time.